is this Wacom's best tablet ever? Today, I want to share my thoughts on Wacom's latest pen display, the Movink. A quick disclaimer, Wacom provided me with a review unit, but these are my own and honest opinions and words. I was not told what to say. However, I've been a Wacom user for 26 years, and Wacom tablets have been my primary input tool for working on any computer. So, the Movink is Wacom's thinnest and lightest 13-inch pen display to date, and it's impressive. It features an OLED display with touch controls and is noticeably slimmer and lighter than even the Intuos Pro, which doesn't even have a screen. Thanks to the OLED technology, it runs cool and fanless, making it completely silent during use, something I really appreciate. Physically, it's incredibly portable. The tablet is just 4 mm thick and weighs 420 grams. To put that into perspective, it's about as light and thin as a small notebook or a stack of paper. For comparison, this is the lid of a 16-inch MacBook Pro. It comes with Pro Pen 3 Special Edition, which includes 3 extra nibs stored in the back of the pen. And as with all Wacom pens, it doesn't need a battery to operate, which keeps it lightweight and easy to use. Now, a key thing to note, the Movink needs to be connected to a computer to work. Whether you're on a Mac, PC, Chromebook, or even an Android device, the Movink runs via a single USB-C cable, no bulky power brick required. This makes it highly portable and perfect for traveling. I've taken it with me on the go, working on trains or setting up quick workspaces in hotel rooms. While on the go, I worked comfortably in 3D projects with Adobe Substance 3D Painter or edited my films. Another great feature is the ability to rotate the Movink vertically, which is perfect for tasks like editing social media content for Instagram Reels or Stories. So I've been using it with Premiere Pro, where I configured it as a second monitor for previewing content. Now let's talk about the brilliant OLED display, which is where the Movink really shines. It's a custom-made Samsung 10-bit panel, and it delivers 100% P3, 95% Adobe RGB, and is even Pantone validated. It's compatible with hardware calibration tools, and if you're using Wacom's own color calibrator, you can even save your profiles directly onto the device. While the display is only Full HD, on a 13-inch screen, that works out to around 150 pixels per inch, more than enough for most workflows, I would say. That said, I do wish it had a slightly higher resolution, especially for working with small details. But overall, it's sharp, vibrant, and just an amazing display. Another great feature is the low parallax. This refers to the small distance between the pen tip and the actual display pixels. And on the Movink, it's virtually non-existent. This makes pen input feel incredibly precise and natural with no noticeable lag. The device includes 4 customizable buttons, 2 physical buttons on the side, and 2 touch-sensitive buttons on the front bezel called Express Keys. These buttons let you adjust device settings and you can configure them for shortcuts. The touch features are also worth mentioning. While I don't use touch extensively, the selective touch mode is a standout feature that I really love. It allows you to create customizable strips with virtual buttons and assign specific keystrokes or shortcuts to them. Touch only works in these designated areas, so there's no risk of accidental input. You can even set app-specific configurations so the shortcuts automatically change depending on the software you're using. For example, I use shortcuts to jump frames in After Effects or for navigation in Substance 3D Painter, which speeds up my workflow significantly. Now, I want to highlight the foldable stand that's sold separately, but it's lightweight, easy to set up, and provides a comfortable working angle. It's a small addition, but it enhances the overall experience. Finally, in my honest opinion, this is one of the best pen-on-screen experiences Wacom has ever delivered. And at 850 euros, it's priced very competitively for what it offers, making it a great choice for any creative that wants to work with an extremely portable and versatile pen display. Now let me know what you think of the Wacom Movink down below in the comments. Make sure to hit the subscribe button, like that video, stay creative, and I'll see you next time.